The church started in the fall of 1985 when a couple of businessmen approached me to begin a Bible teaching church on Signal Mountain. At first, we met at Signal Plaza in various storefronts, and it was kind of fun. And from week to week, we weren't actually sure where we would be meeting the following week. We took our chairs and moved them from place to place. One night, I remember the only place available to us was the boiler room behind one of the stores, and that's where we met. The move to Timberlinks was a wonderful evidence of God's provision. We were so thrilled because, in the first place, we'd have a home and we wouldn't have to move from location to location. In the second place, we'd have rooms for Sunday school. We also had bathrooms, and that was very nice. That was a change. The move over there was long and arduous. It took probably about an hour and a half. I think we made two trips in the pickup truck. I believe it was probably the fall of 86. I'm trying to remember how many people we had, and probably between 20 and 30. We had all of this space to grow into, and we weren't sure if we'd ever fill the place.
But in fact, we did fill the place. And by the mid-90s, it was apparent we needed a home of our own. So we formed a building committee and eventually found 6 acres on Shackelford Ridge. The congregation raised the $60,000 purchase price in 6 weeks, and we bought the property the last day of 1996 and dedicated it to the Lord in May of 97. In the meantime, we were literally tearing out walls at the log cabin to make room when the Lord brought the old Bachman Elementary School to our attention. After a month of hard work, cleaning, scraping, painting, we moved in the first Sunday of December 2000, and it's been a great home for us. But today is the culmination of 10 years' work, and we are praising God for what He has done.
I want to build a house up on this mountain, way up high where the peaceful waters flow, to quench my thirsty soul. Up on the mountain, I can see for miles up on this mountain. My troubles seem so small, they almost disappear. Lord, I love it here, up on the mountain. Faith is strength and my all that I see. You make it easy for me to believe up on the mountain. Oh, up on the mountain. I would love to live up on this mountain. Keep the pain of living life so far away. But I know I can't stay. Oh, up on the mountain. I said I don't. Oh, risk these times up on the mountain. But I can't leave this place because I know someday you'll take me home to live forever up on the mountain.
I'll tell you what it means to us to be moving into this building now, a little more than 18 years later.
Up on the mountain.
It's astonishing to see the way that the Lord has provided for Signal Mountain Bible Church at every stage of its growth. The building, as we've said many times, is simply a means to an end. And the end is that God be glorified. And our prayer, right from the very beginning, is not that it would grow numerically, but that it would grow deep in the Lord. And if He wanted it to grow numerically, that's fine, but that was sort of His business, not ours. So when we see what the Lord has done, we fully and absolutely realize that this has been His work. It's never been ours. It's always been His, right from the very first.